So ayan, si Canlaon, meron ng ice cream. Hey guys, so welcome to the vlog. So nandito kami ngayon sa Sofitel Philippine Plaza. Dito yan sa CCP Complex sa Pasay. So for today's video, pupunta tayo ngayon sa Spiral. So magbubuffet tayo, kakain, because we are celebrating the Father's Day. So in this video guys, I'm going to share to you yung experience ng pagkain ng dinner buffet dito sa Spiral. Itong Spiral is ito sa pinaka-ingrandeng buffet dito sa Manila. And they are actually featuring 21 ateliers or food station. So iba't iba yon. May mga Filipino cuisine, Thai cuisine, French, Chinese, and kung ano-ano pa mga klase ng pagkain. And actually, I am excited to try yung cheese room nila. Kasi, ewan ko, parang sila lang yung merong cheese room. Talagang room siya na puro cheese, iba't ibang klaseng cheese. Sobrang exciting to. So kung mahilig kang kumain, this vlog is for you talaga. So but the big question is, sulit ba yung ibabayad mo dito sa Spiral? Kasi itong Spiral, isa siya sa pinaka-expensive na buffet dito sa Metro Manila. Luckily, meron kaming nakuhang big discount, kaya kakain kami ngayon. So later in this video, I am going to share kung paano kami nakakuha ng discount. It's actually 50% off, so tabayanan nyo. Hello, you say hi to the vlog. You say hi. Dali. By the way, kasama ko pala si Don tsaka si Canlaon. So, we are going to have dinner buffet dito. So yeah, in a short while, papapasok na tayo. We're just still waiting. Yeah, kasi it's only 5 o'clock. And 6 o'clock pa yung start ng dinner buffet. So kapag book in advance na ako kasi kailangan may advance reservation kayo para makakain dito. Kasi madalas napupuno rin. Hindi ako sure kung tumatanggap sila ng walk-in, pero it's better na meron kayong advance reservation dito sa Spiral. So I think kaya Spiral yung pangalan ng restaurant itong Sofitel is because of this spiral staircase. So yan yung pinakasentro nitong Spiral. So ito guys, dahil excited kami, nakapila na kami ngayon. And it's 5:45 actually. So very soon they will start magpapasok na dito sa Spiral. So guys, ito, we're now seated here sa Spiral. And we're about to begin our dinner na. So ayan, we're just waiting for the high chair ni Canlaon kasi kailangan siya i-restrain kasi sobrang kulit. So to start off, ito, nagbigay sila ng complimentary bread. Tapos may vinaigrette and olive oil. So yan. So guys, before we start pala na kumain dito sa Spiral, I'm going to tour you around dun sa 21 food stations ng Spiral. So, tara! This is the bread station, and then katabi ng breads ay itong mga butter. So guys, I am now here inside the cheese room ng Spiral. So look at those cheeses, ang dami-dami. iba yung amoy dito sa loob. May cheese. But yeah, let's try those cheese. So ito, meron din silang cold cuts. Guys, ito yung Central Market. So ito yung nandito yung mga seafood, lobster in particular. So yan yung talagang pinipilaan. So nandito rin sa Central Market yung salad station. So this is the sushi and sashimi corner. So this is the Indian station. So look at those steaks. Pasta and bowls of cheese. Look at that. We have here the Japanese station. Peking Duck Station here. So ito, we have here the Dim Sum Station. So, ayan, iba-ibang Dim Sum. Here the Noodle Station. So this is the Filipino Station, I think. So ayan. Ang bida ng Filipino station ay itong lechon. So look at that. So this is the Thai food area. So we have here different food ng Thai cuisine. This is the dessert area. So we have here different flavors ng ice cream. Hindi lang kita kasi nagmo-moist yung glass. We have here the fruits. Yan, iba't ibang klaseng fruits. And very colorful. Meron ding halo-halo. And of course, the chocolate fountain. So look at that. So ito, may iba't ibang klase rin sila ng mga pastries. Yan na muna. Thank you. So guys, for the first round, ang kinuha ko lang muna is yung seafood. Tsaka cold cuts and cheese. And then, yeah, mamaya ikot ulit tayo. Cold cuts and cheese. So meron ditong blue cheese. So ito yung may kakaibang amoy kanina dun sa cheese room. So tikman natin. Kahit medyo kakaiba yung amoy niya, actually masarap yung blue cheese. So meron din tayo ditong Iberico ham. So look at this. So itong mga food na ito, by the way guys, mahal siya sa market. And good thing, matitikman natin siya dito sa Spiral. Lobster, look at this. So let's eat lobster. Okay. Hindi ko actually alam kung ano yung proper way ng pagkain ng lobster. Basta kinamay ko na siya kaagad. Look at this. Pahingin na rin po ng honeydew. Honeydew doon. Okay. Thank you. So mag-round 2 tayo sa seafood. Look at those maki. So guys, meron din palang live performance dito sa spiral staircase. So far, ang sarap ng food ng mga nakakain namin. Yan, second lang nag-enjoy sa fruits. And ito, sisimulan ko na yung mga sashimi and sushi na kinuha ko. And ito naman si Don. So, nag-enjoy siya sa lobster. Kaya balik na ako sa lobster and yeah, siya lang umuubos. So I have here salmon sashimi. Let's try it. So hindi ko pala ubos itong mga cold cuts and cheese. Sarap. Meron ditong cheese na hindi ko sure kung anong pangalan. Actually, tumingi lang ako ng assorted na cheeses dun sa cheese room. Yummy. So guys, we will get more food dun sa pasta station. Kasi yun yung gusto ni Canlaon. Pasta tsaka pizza. So yeah. Thank you. Why are you playing? Ikaw mag-dance ng pizza mo. Dito pala guys sa spiral, hindi kasama sa buffet rate yung drinks. So, yun. So, kung kakain kayo dito, ang kasama lang is coffee and tea, tsaka tubig. Pero kung order kayo ng ibang drinks like juices, mga soft drinks, yun, separate lahat yung bayad. And lalo na yung mga wine, tsaka other spirits, alcoholic drinks, lahat separate yung bayad. So, to answer the question na is it worth it ba na kumain dito sa expensive dinner buffet ng Spiral, well, for me, ito ay sa akin lang naman, I think it's really worth it. Kahit mahal, you will get access to some of the really expensive dishes like yung mga Iberico ham, yung mga iba't ibang klase ng cheese, may lobster, and eat all you can yun. So, hanggat gusto mo kain ka lang ng kain. So, with that, I think sulit naman yung ibabayad. And I would say masarap naman talaga rin yung food na sinaserve dito sa Spiral. So, yeah, sulit naman. So, kanina sa simula nitong video, I told you na nakakuha kami ng malaking discount dito sa Spiral. In fact, nakakuha kami ng 50% off. So, isashare ko sa inyo kung paano yun nangyari. Well, number one, meron kaming Acker Plus membership. That's why meron kaming 50% off dito sa Spiral. Kasi itong Spiral, member siya ng, I mean, itong Sofitel, member siya ng Accor Hotel Group. So, yun, kung member ka rin nung, I mean, kung meron ka nung card, nung membership na yun, magkakaroon ka ng discounts to their hotels and restaurants, just like dito sa Spiral. So, bukod sa Accor Plus membership, kung may BDO card din kayo, actually, makakuha rin kayo ng 40% off. I think, pang lunch lang yun. But still yun, malaki yung 40% discount para dito sa Spiral. So yun, samantalahin nyo yung mga ganong promos kasi malaking savings yun. Kasi ang mahal talaga ng buffet dito sa Spiral. So hanggat may promo, hanggat may discounts, grab those opportunities. So, I am still munching on this cheeses. Actually, ayaw ni Don, so ako lang umubos nitong cheese. Tsaka ng cold cuts. So, ubusin ko muna to bago ako umikot ulit. So, ayan, si Kanlaon, meron ng ice cream. Ice cream! So guys, kumuha rin ako ng guyabana sorbet pang cleanse ng palate. So natutunan namin yun doon sa Manila Hotel. So kailangan sa kalagitnaan ng dinner, kine-cleanse din yung palate para hindi ka nauumay. Yeah. Guyabana sorbet. Grabe. So guys, I'm also going to eat green salad for the healthy fiber. So yeah. Wala yung tinidor ko. Ayun. So, salad time. Nasa gitna ng dinner. Dapat diba sa unahan to? Eh, nauna na yung lobsters and mga seafood. So, salad naman muna. So, this is the sponsor of this dinner pala. Say hi! Ayan, thank you for sponsoring this spiral dinner. So, it's time for pasta. Chef, padagdagan ng bacon at mga mushroom. So this is the carbonara. So meron din sila mga pickled relish. Ayan. May mga iba't iba ring spread. Actually parang para sa pita bread. Mga hummus, mint yogurt. So later guys, na-try natin yung mga steak. Pang last na natin yung kasi nakakabusog yan. So konti pa lang yung kain namin guys, pero medyo nandito na yung kinain ko. Malapit na sa esophagus. Nakakabusog yung food. So ito guys, meron din balot dito sa spiral. Okay.
Balot?
Ayan ang balot. Show them how to eat balot. Ayan, lalagyan daw ng asin. Pero actually, binabasag muna kasi yung dulo. Tapos iinumin yung sabaw. O, ayan. So guys, there's so much food dito sa spiral. Gusto ko matry lahat, kaya lang medyo nasa brink na ako ng kabusugan. Pero ikot pa tayo, try pa tayo ng mga food na masarap. So there's our papaya salad.
Cup in cup?
Ito guys, meron na akong kinuhang kape. Kasi wala, favorite ko kape. Sarap. So guys, for the dessert pala, kumuha kami ng creme brulee. So, ang sarap ng creme brulee nila dito. Tapos kumuha rin kami ng blueberry panna cotta. Saka, ano nga ito? Ube panna cotta. So, yan, pastries. So, bukod sa ice cream na masasarap yung ice cream nila dito, I would say, masarap din yung mga pastry nila. For the last round guys, we will get ice cream. So, ito na ang final dessert natin. So, ito guys, nakarami na kami ng kain ngayon dito sa Spiral. So, ayun, yun na lang. Tapos na tong vlog na to. Malilobat na rin yung phone. So, that's it guys for this vlog dito sa dinner buffet sa Spiral. So, thank you guys for watching. Bye-bye.